The U.S. president has previously criticized NATO members for not meeting spending targets.